Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit the bell icon. Every now and then we see YouTube channels getting hacked after doing a single mistake by a creator, including only clicking a link. Most of them get back their YouTube channel, but they suffer huge loss in subscribers, trust and views. It is not a pleasant sight by any means. Here is a tip. If you lose your YouTube channel, immediately proceed to chat and Twitter. Talk to YouTube team over chat, email and Twitter. Provide them information they need and in a couple of days your YouTube channel will be back. YouTube team is very cooperative and after verification process they help you to get back the channel. You should have basic information about your channel like channel ID, AdSense publisher ID written down somewhere. So keep that in mind. You can also backup your entire channel so that you have at least peace of mind that you have your content saved somewhere. You can download all videos including metadata like title, descriptions, tags and all the related information about each video that you have uploaded to YouTube channel. I will share two ways with you to backup your entire YouTube channel. The official way is through Google account. Proceed to Google account and go to data and personalization section, this section. From there click add download your data. You can also search Google takeout to search for this page. And from here you can export a copy of content in your Google account to back it up. You can choose services here to backup. Scroll down and here is the YouTube and YouTube music. Watch and search history, videos, comments and other content you have created on YouTube and YouTube music. So make sure YouTube here is selected and proceed to next step. From here you can choose backup destination options. You can select delivery method. You can send download link via email or you can save backup to drive or add to Dropbox, add to OneDrive or add to box. You can also specify the frequency of backup. You can backup once or you can choose to backup after specific months or year. And then you can select the file type and size. I guess it is best to choose the zip file format and then exports larger than the size of 2 GB or whatever the size you choose will be split into multiple files. And then you will create the export and your YouTube channel will be backed up. Other option is really simple. You can backup whole entire YouTube channel by using TubeBuddy. I have been using TubeBuddy and it's a great tool to manage your YouTube channel. It's a YouTube channel growth tool containing all the tools you need to grow your channel. It's a secret weapon used by almost every big channel. TubeBuddy delivers results. Check out TubeBuddy. Link is in the description below. You can backup YouTube channel or channel data in one click by using TubeBuddy. TubeBuddy protects you against lost data by backing up all your videos' metadata. Metadata is information related to your videos. TubeBuddy allows you to backup information associated with your videos, including video IDs, video description, channel ID, video privacy information, video titles, video categories, video tags, and video published dates. It will give you a data file in CSV file format that is like Excel spreadsheet. This sheet will contain metadata information about all of your videos. Now, why would you need that? By backing up videos metadata, you will have peace of mind knowing that your channel information is backed up. If you want to play with video metadata in Excel or Google Docs, then this information is valuable. You can search, sort, filter video data using a spreadsheet like Excel. This metadata will provide you huge data insight for your YouTube channel. TubeBuddy is available as an extension for web browsers like Google Chrome and Mozilla Firefox. You can head over to the Google Web Store and search TubeBuddy here. And that will give you this TubeBuddy extension for Chrome. You can add this extension to Chrome, and there you go. And for the Firefox has got add-on for TubeBuddy. You can download this add-on and add it in your web browser. And after that, when you will head over to the YouTube Studio, you will see this TubeBuddy icon. To backup your data, you will head over to the content from YouTube Studio. And in this page, you will see bulk and miscellaneous tools. Click that. And from here, you can see channel backup. Click this option. And from here, as you can see, video ID, description, channel ID, privacy, title, category, tags, and date published. All of this metadata will be backed up by using this option. I have already taken backup for my channel, and you will be presented with the two options here. Only backup videos since last successful backup, and second one, backup my entire channel, every video. So if you start the backup will be started, and you will be presented with the link, and or you can also go to TubeBuddy's account and you can head over to the backups and export section, and you'll be presented with this information. As you can see, I can download CSV from here containing all the metadata information about my YouTube channel. And you can take as many backups as you like. TubeBuddy makes the process really simple. Check out TubeBuddy, link is in the description below. I hope you liked this video. If I missed anything, comment down below. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media, links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video.